Hello everyone, welcome to another show. Thanks for tuning in again. We recently filmed a couple of live gigs at the Ed Castle. This is the first one of them. There's a local Adelaide band called the Brothers Goon. Hopefully you check it out and have a look and enjoy the gig. And if you do, go and check out their Facebook pages and Bandcamp and what have you and that. And maybe download some of the tracks and what have you. Support the guys and see how you get on with it. It was a pretty good night. They were the second of three bands on. We were there for the Young Offenders Wasting Time single launch. So we did film that as well, so I'll have a look at the footage for that later on, and probably we'll put that up as well at some point too. So yeah, check it out. Thanks for tuning in. Share it about as normal, and like and subscribe if you can. Let's try and support the boys and see if we can get them a few more followers and that. Thanks a lot, guys. Cheers.
Tell you the truth, leave it alone. see through. The bottom of his white glass is so much more attractive when I see you. When I see you drip, I'll drink myself to the death. I'll take my pipe off me, so crash you up on the bed. The bottom of his white glass is so much more attractive when I see you. On tour with the Unoffenders of late. What a bunch of fucking names. Come give it up for the Unoffenders, really. Let's go and show you what we're looking at. And we got the privilege of playing with Sweet Gold in Brisbane. You guys are fucking cool.
Who are you, fucking Jack White, putting your chin over at the drum kit?
Tears of the jaws, man.
Flash, they know it. silence. Well, I can't read the lines. Time's fading.
Oh,
drops of sweet gold. We played with those guys in Brisbane and it was fucking awesome. And they were very nice to us. And in this world, what's more incredible than being nice? Right, Jeffrey?
Right.
So Margaritas told Jake that he wasn't allowed to take any of this off if he was going to put it on. And this is the most clothes I've seen you playing at this point in the set. You are quite clothed. You are a clothed man. Just this fool, my pocket's empty. That's a
native. Why the heat drunk?
Break my dream, my eyes sensing. Looking right through the sun. So come on, something in this chapter.
Yeah. Yeah.
Alright, well that's that. Hope you've enjoyed that that gig. Like we said before, it was at the Ed Castle, it was a Friday night, so it was pretty hot and sweaty. I think the band enjoyed it, it was good crowding. So yeah, if you enjoyed it, go and check out their band pages and yeah, follow them along a little bit and keep an eye out for when the next playing in Adelaide, or if you're listening to state or wherever, I'm sure they'll be over at some point. But yeah, no, it was a good night, so thanks again for tuning in. Like we said at the beginning, like, subscribe, share it about, let's put it out there and see if we can get a few more people listening to them. Alright everyone, thanks for that. There'll be another one up in another week or so keep your eye on what's going on, and we've got a small announcement to make, or a little advert to put up soon as well, so we're trying to fund a little bit for ourselves, so keep an eye out for that, and yeah, we'll catch you all soon. Thanks everyone. Cheers.